you may have noticed a little change in the way you log into your accounts. It's called two-step verification, and it's here to keep you and your information safe. You see, the internet is full of spammers, hackers, and online attackers. And when these troublemakers are able to successfully steal your password, it's hard for us to tell they're not you, which means they can do things like download your private info or cash in rewards that you earn. While we wish we could rid the world of these baddies, the best we can do is keep you protected from them. That's where two-step verification comes in. The first step is the one you know, typing in your password. But it's the second step that really helps us separate our members from the imposters. In this step, we'll send a secure one-time code to your cell phone or email. Simply retrieve the code from your text messages or inbox, return to the login screen, and paste or type your code in the designated spot. Then you're in, and those fakers pretending to be you are out. The best part is, once you're logged in, you have the option of bypassing the second step on your own computer and smartphone. That way, you'll only be asked for your password when you log in on those trusted devices. Two-step verification is used by all the biggest, most secure online retailers and businesses. And it's just another way we put your safety and your peace of mind first.